So this next song is a song that it's called Heaven. And basically, I wrote this song kind of putting myself in the mindset of like 14-year-old Troy and like 15-year-old Troy, and I was like, dude, you're most likely a homosexual, just so you know, Troy. This is like a thing that you have to deal with in your life. And that sort of left a whole bunch of questions in my mind, and like, you know, I wasn't sure if I was ever going to be able to have a family, or like, find a partner, or like, play shows in crazy places like Boston. I'm slowly but surely figuring that stuff out. Boston is like checked off the list, so that's good. But yeah, I wrote this song about that kind of confusing time in my life, but now I started playing it live and it just took on a whole different meaning for me, and I get to look out and see all of you guys, and some of you guys are like part of the LGBTQ community. What's up? I feel like I'm like an old conservative person's worst nightmare. I literally am the gay agenda in human form. But yeah, this song is for you guys. This is a song called Heaven. I love you guys so much, thank you. Truth turns wild. Thank you guys so much.